We want to welcome everyone to this year's spring guitar concert. I'm Donald Tharp. This is Jacob Montag, Jacob Rosales. Let's give a hand to our students who are playing tonight. And we want to thank our great sound and stage crew. They've been here all day working with each one of our classes. So thank you very much, gentlemen. We appreciate all your help. We're glad to have, thank you. Big hand for our helpers. Big hand for Miss Pina and our ballet dancers who have been bringing the goodies tonight. I hope you got a cookie or something sweet before you came in. I don't know, are they going to stay afterward? Maybe they sold out. But we thank them for bringing the goodies and glad that they could be here with us. So we don't want to take up a lot of time, but Jacob is our guitar club sponsor. He's here to be the MC tonight, so Mr. Rosales and I can be back with the kids, be back setting them up, getting them ready with each class. And we've got different people who'll be performing, like Joseph up front. So we're going to turn it over to Mr. Montag, who's going to introduce the first class, and they want you to use.
Got too many
balls
into it.
Oh, that's awesome. Can y'all hear me? I can't hear you. Come on, who can try to get here tonight? I just wonder real quick, who's our loudest section? Is it this one over here? Please welcome Chris Turian.
Thank you.
Thanks for hanging with us today. Give it up for Fury 2 again! That's how it goes. I'm just curious, do we have any Apple users in the house? Any Apple users in the house? How much do you love Apple? No. Yeah, not very much right now. Any Android users in the house? No. Oh, this is an Android-heavy campus, I can tell. Okay, all right. I used Apple for the past 7 years, haven't gotten away from it. The worst time I ever had in technology, I was in Austin, I was looking for a restaurant late at night, and after we got through the church conference, and I could not find it. It took me to the middle of Highway 35 and said, "You have arrived." Not one restaurant inside. That's how it goes. I'm like, stupid Siri. I hate you so much. So that's how it goes. Technology is a fair weather friend. So, how many of you enjoyed Caleb's first song? Are you ready? Are you ready for some more music? How about we hear some more from Caleb? All right, Caleb, come on out here. The people have spoken.
Oh, losing is blue, like gentlemen, would you please give a rousing applause for Fifth Period!
Thank you. Give it up for Fifth Fury one more time.
You've heard a lot from Caleb tonight already, and he's going to be performing for you an original composition. And I'm telling you, if somebody better get this kid a recording contract, otherwise I'm going to be super unhappy. So, because he deserves it, why don't you tell us about this song and sing?
So this song I wrote in about 20 minutes a couple of days before I was through break. It's about someone that I used to hang out with all the time. And it's just basically what we did over the summer, and basically songs are like how you feel, and you just put your emotions into it, and it creates a song.